What's gamers? This is the Kavos gambling of Star Wars Battlefront 2 again.
What I remember about the rise of the Empire is how quiet it was. During the waning hours of the Clone Wars, the 501st Legion was discreetly transferred back to Coruscant. It was a silent trip. We all knew what was about to happen, what we're about to do. Did we have any doubts? Any private, traitorous thoughts? Perhaps, but no one said a word. Not on the flight to Coruscant, not when Order 66 came down, and not when we marched into the Jedi Temple. Not a word.
So I actually found out that at E3, they announced the remake of the original Star Wars Battlefront.
Tonight, the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field.
And it actually looks like pretty good. It's been a long while since they did release this one. They jumped out of nowhere. Like I mentioned the last time, I don't think I've ever finished this game before. And the game itself seems to be running at like 80 FPS. That's like crazy. Unless I'm leading that long in 60. Now it's back to 50. Alright, whatever. I don't care anymore. Nobody sees me here. No. Come on. Yay!
Attention troops, double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's hollow books in direct defiance of command. Stop them!
Alright, to the library it is. I know where I'm going, I just... Like... Okay, this door won't open now, so... I guess I have to go through here. Hang on. I'm at health drawer, does ammunition droids that seem to be holding up. Well.
Stop the destruction of the Jedi holo books. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for at least 2 minutes, command can scan the contents of the library.
I always use this bookcase. Well, I did last time anyway. Pretty good. Are you just gonna stand there and take a shot? Something fired at you? Don't do that. Come on. Come on. What do you want me, bro? No scope. You're welcome, bookcase. Come on. 1v1 me, bro. Don't you dare. Come on, that's one bookcase left out of this. Come on. I'm watching the map, make sure that bookcase doesn't disappear. Alright, it's still got a good bit of health left. Come on. Come on. You'll make it. Come on, 3 more seconds. 2, 1. Yes!
Efficient. Your next objectives are a pair of holocrons, rumored to contain the sum of Sith and Jedi knowledge. The first one is located on the comm room. Retrieve it and bring it to the veranda.
Come on. So I actually already tried this mission in a failed recording. What I mean it by a failed recording is I failed the mission. Come on. See, now I'm at 70 FPS. Well, y'all can't see it, because I'm going to put the video into 60 anyway, so it doesn't matter for y'all anyway. Come on. Go, Power Rangers. No. I didn't even go up with that show, so why am I singing that song? What? Who is that?
There he is.
Someone just came online.
You must defeat this Jedi and bring this holocron to the veranda drop-off point.
Someone just came online on Steam. Oh, it's this guy. I don't even know who this is. Anakin Skywalker. Most people hate on the prequels, but I actually kind of like the prequels, really. I don't know if it's just because of my generation or just because, I don't know. Come on. Don't. Nobody. You dare suck your Lord Master Darth Vader? Darth Vader.
Excellent progress. With the last of the holocrons secured, We can deal with the remainder of the Jedi here. Execute the three Jedi Masters who have poisoned the minds of their students against the Empire.
Yes!
And bear witness to the cost of rebellion.
Ah, come on. How many troops do I have left? Okay, 81. Alright. One Jedi Master left. This is much better than the last time I tried. Come on.
Well done. Our new Emperor will be pleased.
Yes! Yes! Well, what? There we go.
With the fall of Coruscant and the elimination of the traitorous Jedi, Palpatine's rise to power was complete. In recognition of our service and loyalty to the Emperor, the 501st were placed under the direct command of Lord Vader. Armed with deadly new weapons, blazing new ships, and shiny new armor, our presence let the galaxy know that the days of the Old Republic were well and truly over. We were establishing a new era, an era of order.
I'm an albatross.